पे 6 months past I came this glamour Hindi this news magazine bikini shoot.
Which one?
Bikini shoot. Bikini shoot.
You know Yashraj, the Tapsi making the bikini video.
And Arago, she messaged me कि तुम्हारे लिए कुछ surprise है, एक घंटे में आ रहा है. When she put out the video कि मुझे लगा रे पाप रे ये तो मजा आ गया.
You got famous through a bikini shoot without wearing a bikini.
I'll give all credits to Yashraj Mohanty.
My next big blowing up one is gonna be something with Yashraj.
Music. Hi everyone. Today I have with me 5 people who've been the saving grace for all of us during this lockdown, you know. I'm sure people have seen your videos, so nobody needs an introduction here.
Thank you,
Diksha.
All of your pages have had like exponential growth in the past few months. Does it feel weird, the fame that's come around, or has it like settled in now? Are you okay with it?
कौन शुरू कर रहा है गाइस? मैं नहीं कर रहा.
You want me to go?
Yeah.
Yes.
ठीक है. I don't think I'll ever settle down with this. Like every day it's something new. So every day is like something, somebody else, either like a message or something, a article or something. And I don't think it's gonna settle down. I'm not like, हाँ chill now. Like I'm chill now. I feel like it's still a shocker because it was not planned. I never thought that I would be a digital creator. So this was not my go-to, like this is my career or something. But I feel like the love and every, like the support I'm getting from people, I feel like I don't want to stop.
At 36, I was not expecting to be famous. So I'm pretty content with my life otherwise also. Never thought this will happen. And that one video that went viral was unreal. And now people spot me and they say, hey, BC auntie, let's click a picture. It's something... which I can't explain in words.
Yes, as Rui said, no, ये मतलब settle होने वाली चीज नहीं है, because every day something or the other happens. Like today, just a few hours ago, I spoke to Jacqueline Fernandez. I have had a huge crush on her.
Show off? Okay, whatever, dude.
Yeah, but see, like every day something or the other happens. That day, Himesh sir called me, Himesh Reshamya. ऐसे नहीं होगा कभी कि अच्छा ठीक है अब तो देखेंगे अब तो क्या ऐसा नहीं हो सकता है कभी.
So Jacqueline Fernandez didn't call me, nor did Anu Malik. But it's been incredible. Waking up to new people and like you know showing them. Wow, can I speak it? Them showing them. Wow, basically what I'm trying to say is them showing me their love and support is incredible. And I just think that's fantastic. And watching a new number every day is kind of terrifying. But here we are. This sounds like a first world problem. Yeah, I have a new number every day. But, you know, it's great.
Ronit, you're the youngest here. I want to ask you, kaisa lag raha hai? Matlab, boards ke exam aane wale hain. Uske saath popularity bhi aa gayi hai. Matlab,
you don't I still don't you know, get the famous thing because main to ghar pe baitha hu, main kahan bahar ja raha hu, mere ko na parents allow karte hain na main, to I don't know if people know me abhi kyunki bahar nahi gaya, lekin tab bhi it's kyunki mera 3-4 mahine mein ho gaya tha na 1 billion types, abhi settle in hone mein abhi tak time lag raha hai ki kya kare ab kya kare, next video kya jayegi. Aur अभी मेरा आज वीडियो जानी थी, लेकिन मैंने कहा कि अभी आराम से करता हूँ वीडियो, स्ट्रेस भी नहीं लेता. मैं यहाँ पे रैम्बलिंग करना शुरू कर दी क्योंकि मैं बहुत स्ट्रेस्ड हूँ. और सब लोग कोई कुछ बोल भी नहीं रहा है.
You're too cute. Yeah.
कोई बोल.
Yes, when he's talking only, I'm just like, अरे यार, he has his exam person.
What was your follower count when, say, in March, and what is it now? Like, and what does it make you feel whenever you go to your Instagram page and it's like, hit the number that it is at now, right now.
It's been constant 12.5K. That was my follower. Once it started bumping, I was like looking at my own followers. I was like, okay, this is love. They're liking it. I think I posted 50,000 followers 2 months ago. And I was so happy. I was like, and my friends were like, you know, you're going to hit 1 million. You're going to hit 500K. We'll celebrate 500K. May just come to India. Now I'm telling them, now what do you want me to do? I cannot come to India because I'm like, it's growing so fast and quick. I think the social media has such a strong power. You know, my friends gave me a tagline and I'm going to say this everywhere. You got famous through a bikini shoot without wearing a bikini. That's a big thing for me. And then, of course, the music was by one and only Yashraj ji. bikini shoot. That was my first video that got very pumped, very hyped. To be honest, let me be honest, not a lot of people know about this. I did a Diljit Dosanjh ke track, you know, one video.
Yeah. Panjitara,
I posted that. I think that was like, okay, the amount of happiness. I was literally on the phone with my family because my family was in India at that time. I was dancing. I was going crazy. I was like, he posted. He knows me. Diljit knows me. And I love him.
I thought I was stuck at 70K for a whole year. No, I think more than a year. I was just stuck at 70K. I was like, I'm a YouTuber. I called myself a YouTuber. And when people said, why don't you make Instagram videos? I was like, cha-cha. I'm not an Instagrammer. Like, don't call me an Instagrammer and all. And then lockdown happens. I moved to America before the lockdown, obviously, to do my master's. And I just can't make YouTube videos. And I'm like, okay, now I guess a desk job, MBA, 9 to 5. Let's do it. And, you know, then I started making Instagram videos because TikTok got banned. Thank you, Lord. And here we are. So, yeah, I'm at a million now.
February and March, I was at 9,000 followers and some 6,000 YouTube subscribers. The Kya Karu and the Rakhi Sawant one, that had got some attention. And people had already started sharing. So, numbers badhna shuru ho gaya tha. Growth rate itna zyada nahi tha. Already people had seen me once or twice somewhere. And they saw me the third time in that Rasoda video. That is why the subscriber count after that increased and the followers count increased. So I'm still at that stage where I just check the numbers. Comments mein kya likh rahe log? Comments main to itna seriously lene lag gaya hu abhi.
We will come to comments later. So yeah. Hold your thoughts on that.
Beginning of the year, it was 15,000 followers. And then that one video went viral. And in no time, it was like 100K. So wow. I'm growing very slowly because I also don't put videos very often. And most of the times they are political. So I offend some people also. And YouTube people are loving more because it's grown faster than Instagram. In fact, I'm so lame ki wo YouTube people were approaching me, telling me monetize your channel. I have yet not done it. So my
Raj is like,
using a Rajinikanth song is not taking away importance from Rajinikanth. I don't understand. What?
I started in 7th musically, and I was at 200K when TikTok got banned. So I was pretty famous. But I used to get 50 likes on my account. पर फिर मेरा इंस्टाग्राम पे ग्रोथ हो गया जब 1 million पे पहुंचे ना तो बहुत खुशी हुई थी
बट कमिंग टू ईच ऑफ योर्स डिस्टिंक्ट स्टाइल व्हेन डिड यू फिगर आउट दैट दिस इज समथिंग दैट कैन वर्क फॉर मी
2019 में मैंने शुरू किया था उसके पहले डब शर्मा का गाना आया था जो गली बॉय में भी यूज हुआ बाद में तो उन्होंने उसमें बहुत अच्छा किया था डब शर्मा इज मतलब अमेजिंग आर्टिस्ट आइडिया मुझे वहां से आया लेकिन आई डिड नॉट कीप ऑन डूइंग दैट ओनली बिकॉज़ मुझे बाकी सब भी करना था मेरा एक वीडियो है जिसमें मैं पूरा एकपेला किया है विदाउट एनी म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट जिसमें पूरा वोकली उसमें म्यूजिक अरेंज किया है वो किसी को इंटरेस्ट नहीं है वो देखने में
आई थिंक द वे आई डांस इज ओनली लाइक बिफोर द होल सोशल मीडिया बूस्ट व्हेन आई वाज इन इंडिया एंड इफ आई वेंट एंड यू नो डांस्ड इन अ क्लब It was like aisa tha ki log dekhte the. Like, you know, and I think when people watch me, that's the confidence more like up. Bachpan mein, like, society mein hota tha na, Ganpati performances. Nahi, tabhi se, it was like reach up high. Like, you know, Visarjan ki time, Rui ka hai. So it was like, if you see the whole niche is like basically doing Visarjan dance with people over here. And the best part about it is they love it. All I have to do is just explain them the song. It was very difficult for me to explain the Toda Kuta Tommy. It was like, how do I give this explanation? Some people are like, you know, it's still nachati hai. They don't know, you know, what they're doing. I'm like, nah. I think I need to create a BTS. I need to show y'all what goes on behind the camera, how fun it is and how tiring it is, especially when it's really cold outside now.
BC auntie, idea kahan se matlab?
I work in the television industry for past 14 years. And there's a show called Apparent, which I did. As the creative director, but I did a small part in it. because nobody was agreeing to play a one line role. The brief was a fat, cute looking woman answering the phone and gets abused at, and she turns to the husband and says, "Hey, ji, koi gali de raha hai." So that was a 17 second part, to be precise. I did it. I thought, you know, it wouldn't be noticed, but soon, you know, the memes pages picked up. The Janta gave me the name BC Aunty. So my team told me, why don't you make some Instagram presence? Keep putting some videos, something, you know, memes, whatever, so that, you know, you're alive by the time the next season comes. So when I said, okay, let's take it as a challenge, and I started doing movie reviews as BC Aunty. I started with like 50 followers who were like friends and family, and it started growing 3,000, 4,000. Every night I would wake up, I was like, arey, 1,000 bad gaya, like that. So it was consistent. So I was doing Patal Lok review, and my husband gave me this idea, let's do a teacher-student sort of a video, you know, where the new names are COVID and quarantine and this and that. I said, arey, bahut lame idea, chalo, theek hai, lekin ek bana leti hun. कि कभी जब मेरे पास वीडियोस नहीं होंगे तो डाल दूं. सो आई डिड पाताल लोक रिव्यू थिंकिंग दिस इज इट, आई हैव डन द बेस्ट, यू नो, बेस्ट रिव्यू सो फार. एंड आई शॉट दैट अदर वीडियो, एंड विद इन हाफ एन आवर ऑफ पुटिंग दैट वीडियो ऑलरेडी पीपल वर सेंडिंग मी स्नैपशॉट्स ऑफ देयर फैमिली ग्रुप्स, बिल्डिंग ग्रुप्स, दिस ग्रुप, दैट ग्रुप. आई वाज लाइक, डूड, ये कैसे चल गया, ये तो इतना अच्छा था भी नहीं. व्हाट अबाउट माय पाताल लोक रिव्यू, वो किसी ने क्यों नहीं देखा.
Honestly, it's literally how I am offline. So it's not like I have this online persona. I just bring what I do offline online. And I think that's why not many people are surprised when they bump into me. They're like, you're exactly like you. I'm like, what did you expect? Do you think I'll be a whole other person? Like, did you expect me to be like, that's a lovely guy, isn't it? Like, no, like I'm actually going to talk like that. But also I just feel like there's a lack of representation of South Indians doing what I do. I feel like it's mostly NRIs or like, non-South Indians giving their perspective on how South Indians sound like or how South Indians talk. And I just thought it's time for one of us to show them how it's done. So, wow, I sounded really cocky there, but did not mean to come off like that. I just wanted to be like, nobody was doing it. So I just wanted to like weave my way in like that and be like, hello, that's more the vibe.
Mera first video Alia Bhatt ke saath mein duet tha. Aur duets to aise टिकटॉक पे बहुत ज्यादा फेमस थे, तो वहां से शुरू हुआ. फिर अनन्या पांडे डाला मैंने इंस्टाग्राम पे, तो मीम पेज ने शेयर किया. वो एक्सप्रेशन का तो मेरे को खुद नहीं लगता कि मैं अभी पता नहीं क्या करूं, कॉपी कर रहा हूं, क्या कर रहा हूं, मुझे खुद नहीं पता मैं उसको कैटेगराइज किस में करूं.
बट ये जो लुक्स जो क्रिएट करते हो आप इमिटेट करने के लिए, वो मतलब हेल्प करता है कोई? बिकॉज लाइक द वैक समटाइम्स आई एम लाइक, ये क्या पहना हुआ है, बट इट लुक्स गुड on this guy, why?
मैं वल्गैरिटी के उस वाले लेवल तक नहीं जाता कॉपी करते में ना. जैसे इफ आई एम डूइंग अ गर्ल जिसका पेट दिख रहा है थोड़ा सा, तो आई विल जस्ट वेयर अ स्किन टी शर्ट एंड लेयर स्टफ ऑन इट, जिससे ना मतलब ऐसा ना लगे कि बहुत अजीब सा लग रहा है कि लड़के पे ऐसा.
यो सोनम का पुतला, दैट्स द गार्बेज बैग वन, वाओ, व्हाट डीटेल मैन, आई वाज लाइक, इट्स बेटर देन सोनम, नेवर सेड इट.
No, he does come up with very creative stuff, like, and you're thinking about, you know, you're thinking about how people will take it.
People are commenting on my ki aapne pair ke nail kyun nahi kaate, aapne baal kyun nahi
kaate. Oh god.
You know, Yashraj, I understand that something with Anurag Kashyap has come along your way.
I don't want to talk about that because wo jinx nahi karna hai mujhko, but I hope ki kuch ho jaye. We are talking.
You know, my next question is for Niharika and Ruhi specifically. Both of you all are in the States, right? And if something great comes along your way, you know, which could be your big break, will you leave your life in the US and come here and, you know, start afresh with the job that you get?
What I do over here for working, I love it. Like, for my personal, actually, full-time job, I have a full-time job. I love that. It will be a very difficult choice to make because it's I'm a citizen, so I have to like stick around, and you know, it's benefits. But if something big comes, I think I'll always go for it. I'll just be like, you know, jo hoga dekha jayega. I never planned. While coming here, I came without a plan.
Like we all know, my parents are South Indian. They would throw slippers, belans, everything at me if I even thought of quitting my degree and like moving back. But maybe once I finish, if something cool comes along, why not? We'll go back for a while.
Ronit, has anything happened with you? Has any celebrity DM'd you and said something that you
know. Who celebrity will DM you samne se? You have to DM them first.
Ruhi, has anything worked out for you? Have you got a call? You keep going live with celebrities and, you know, Ranveer keeps sending you requests. I mean,
see, I don't stay calm when it happens. Okay, so the thing is, like I said, the whole change, right? Back, like, let's put 5-8 months ago, you used to look at these people and, you know, like, go to bed, stalk everybody, you know, dekh. Now they are talking to you, they know about you. And when he said that my wife loves you, I was like, bas khatam. I have gotten messages, yes, when it comes to work. Before the whole social thing, I had gotten a role, but because of COVID, because of everything, yes, I was not able to do it. But then that happened. I did not cry, but I was sad for 2 days. And then, you know, bikini shoot came out.
So as far as celebrities are concerned, yeah, I mean, I guess it's still kind of weird for me to just be like, oh yeah, hey, what's up? Good morning. And when they randomly send me snaps of them eating breakfast, I'm just like, are we friends now? Or like, do I send you a picture back? Or what am I supposed to say? Wow. Or like, you know, it'd be like a pancake. And I'm just like, yum. You know what I mean? But it's incredible. I'm just like, oh my God, I can't believe she sent me a pancake. These celebrities, like, do we send a video back or is that too much? Like, I don't understand. Like, you know, like, like, I don't expect that. Yeah. So I'm just like very cautious. I'm like, I don't know what to say. Like, how many emojis do I put? Like, 2 hearts or 1 heart? Like, it's so stressful, man.
But who is this person who sent you a pancake a picture?
Now that I gave so much detail, I don't think I'm going to say the name because it's actually she's a pretty big deal. I don't want to just, I know she's not going to watch this for sure because she's that busy. That's why I'm like constantly.
Thanks for underestimating my platform, by the way.
No. Because she's not going to watch my face is what I'm saying. Like on an interview, she loves you. She probably loves your platform. Da. Yo, I'm just, somebody else cut it off.
I got you.
मेरे को ना जब अनन्या पांडे ने वो मेंशन किया था स्टोरी में तो शी डी मतलब आई डीएम करो बोलती एंड आई वाज लाइक मतलब आई रियली एडोर यू एंड स्टफ एंड मेरे को अपने भाई से उस टाइम पे 4-10 मिनट तक आई हैड टू फ्रेम इट विद माय ब्रदर कि इस पे लिखे क्या हम कितने हार्ट डाले कितना वो डाले कितना वो डाले और फिर जब वो थैंक यू लिखते हैं ना तो उस पे लाइक करके छोड़ना है या फिर उस पे
रिप्लाई करना है करेक्ट
सम सेलिब्रिटी पोस्टिंग योर स्टफ ना यू नो व्हाट आई डू I throw my phone, I dance for 10 minutes again. I'm like, calm down, Rui, calm down. He knows me. And then the worst part is what to tell them. Like, thank you, kitna acche se bolu, thank you so much, bolu.
You know, Yashraj, the Tapsi making the bikini video.
Yeah.
What did you go through? I mean, she, like, clearly that video also went viral.
That same thing happened because an hour ago, she messaged me ki tumhare liye kuch surprise hai, ek ghante mein aa raha hai. So I was like, abhi kya? And I saw that after that video she put out. Then my dad, my mom, they shared everywhere. And I just sent a big paragraph for thank you to her. And that's it. That was it.
When you guys are making something, do you know that this is going to get viral? Or do you know that ye itna nahi chalega?
Once I edit, I send it to 10-15 people. I take a rise from everybody and then they are like, mazaya, nahi mazaya. Some people, everybody has different rise. The best person to give it to is mamma. Mamma is like, arre jana hi jana aega, viral hi hona aega, sab viral hona tere videos mein ka, arre mamma yaar.
I'm always wrong, actually. I'm always wrong. Every time I try to scrap a video and I send it to my manager, I'm like, hey, I'm scrapping this. He's like, no, just upload. I'm like, no, this sucks. That's the video that actually like blew me up. The advice one, the one-way street one, I was going to scrap it. I was like, nah, it just feels a little like forced. And he was like, no, just post it.
कौन सा वीडियो नहीं चलेगा ये बोल सकते हैं मतलब इन द सेंस कि ये वीडियो मास के लिए नहीं है ये कुछ लोगों को पसंद आएगा सबके लिए नहीं है दैट आई कैन टेल लेकिन कौन सा वायरल होगा दैट नो वन कैन टेल वो कुछ भी हो सकता है कभी भी
आई एम अ वेरी बैड जज आई आस्क माय बीएफएफ कि ये देखिए बनाया ठीक है एंड ही सेज वायरल वर्थी सो देन आई अपलोड इट एंड ही सेड आई स्टिल अपलोड इट सो
डू नेगेटिव कमेंट्स समटाइम्स गेट टू यू डू यू टेक इट सीरियसली do you consider it as feedback? How do you rule out that this is something that I don't want to engage in?
I keep getting a lot of negative messages. Most of them are really nice, encouraging, but some people are some people. So they try and talk about me being fat and that's like the worst thing. Abhi, I'm immune to it.
मुझे तो आते हैं कि मर्द कहाँ है तू, मर्द कहाँ है, अगर ये सब लड़कियों बोल रहे हैं मर्द कहाँ है, मैं कहा यार मर्दानगी थोड़ी ना दिखती है इससे, अगर कुछ गंदा कमेंट आता है तो यू यू शुड स्किप इट, बट उसकी नजरें तो जाती हैं उस पे, फिर उसको आप छोड़ दो, साइड में रख दो फोन को, तब भी दिमाग में चलता रहता है वो.
If I'm being very, very honest, I most of my comments are very positive. When I do see that one-off, like, you know, you're not funny or whatever, I just make sure I recognize the fact that opinions are not facts and there's a big line between the two and I don't let that blur.
I get very interesting comments. Topi kyun pehni hai? Sar kyun chupa ke rakha hai? Yeah, like it's, people notice a lot of things. That I would say that for a fact because when I went live, people are like, ye coffee ke saath kha rahi hai chewing gum. Are yaar, that's a problem. I did not know.
How do you do that though? What the hell? How did you?
Well, first of all, it's not coffee. He can stop judging me.
She was having green tea.
Thank you. Thank you.
नहीं मुझे तो इट अफेक्ट्स अ लॉट. एक नेगेटिव कमेंट भी आए थे, आई कीप थिंकिंग कि अच्छा इसको क्यों नहीं अच्छा लगा होगा, आई गो बैक टू द वीडियो, अच्छा शायद इसको ये पॉइंट पे नहीं अच्छा लगा. जस्टली अभी आई हैव रियलाइज्ड कि आई जस्ट हैव टू गेज कि ओवरऑल रिस्पांस कैसा है, आई कैन नॉट गो ऑन इंडिविजुअल कमेंट और उस पर से मैं जज नहीं कर सकता हूं.
डू यू फील दैट प्रेशर एंड डू यू फील दैट यू हैव टू कीप रीइन्वेंटिंग व्हाट यू आर डूइंग एंड इनोवेटिंग द कंटेंट दैट यू पुट आउट देयर जस्ट टू keep it going, you know, and not lose the following that you have.
Yes, the pressure is always there. कोई नया आदमी अगर नया subscriber मेरा video देखे तो उसको भी मुझे मेरे audience में शामिल करना है, तो that is the motive.
You can't really please everybody, you know. You can't be everybody's cup of tea. Some people don't even like tea. I saved that for a while. I honestly just make videos that I enjoy because it's really hard to make everybody laugh at your content. It's kind of really hard to keep up and I don't work well under pressure, so.
I feel very pressured when people keep asking na, next video kabhi, I feel pressured, then I'm like, creativity apne aap se aati hai, okay? Don't pressure. Yes.
Ruhi, coming to you, and you know, sorry, but you know, you're the only one who's not verified. What do you feel about that?
Are, that's different, you know? आखिर में डिफरेंट ही हुए ना. दैट्स ऑल आई वांट टू
स्टिक अराउंड मींस टू गेट देयर जॉब इन लाइन, लाइक व्हाट आर दे डूइंग.
कैन आई पुट इनसाइट्स? आई वाज एट वेरी ऐसे लो फॉलोइंग, मजे में मैंने डाल दिया था वेरिफिकेशन बैक इन द डेज. इट वाज लाइक स्ट्रेट अप सॉरी, आई वाज लाइक ठीक है यार, दिल टूट गया, बट इट वाज लाइक नॉट.
आई हैव आल्सो डन
इट. नहीं, डू इट 3-4 टाइम्स ना, स्पैम इट,
दैट्स इट. I think I've come to the end of everything that I wanted to ask you all, and it's been such a pleasure talking to all of you, and just like all of you are such success stories, and thank you so much for doing the content that you do. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Diksha.
Thank you for having us again.
Thank you.